At the VA Medical Center in Washington, veterans are using several creative movement therapies to help stay fit and healthy. We visit the Community Living Center to catch a glimpse of what the Creative Learning Program has to offer.
Breath in and breath out.
Each morning, veterans can practice shibashi.
Punch out!
A form of martial art, shibashi is a part of the Creative Learning Program offered at the Community Living Center.
And bring them down.
Elizabeth Larson, the creative arts specialist, works with each veteran to help them gain back skills lost.
Shibashi relates to nature, so you can visualize nature as you're doing your movements. Grab the other leg, bring it all the way up.
The practice of shibashi uses 18 simple positions. The simplicity of this exercise makes it ideal for those with limited mobility.
And over to the other side.
Larson developed the Creative Learning Program to help those who could not physically participate in regular activity, such as our veterans who are wheelchair-bound or suffering from various debilitating diseases.
Again, up.
Eugene Lee used to be very limited in his movement until he started attending shibashi. Through the exercises and the one-on-one attention, he slowly recovered some skill.
It's an exercise that gives your whole body a feeling that you might get up and walk one day.
What a wonderful, where's wonderful again? What a wonderful world.
But shibashi is only one activity in the Creative Learning Program. Twice a week, the veterans also get a chance to cut a rug. The residents of the Community Living Center join Larson for dance instruction. Veterans can socialize, exercise, and reconnect with others. Walter Johnson says he looks forward to the dancing.
I not only get the exercise, but I get joy and happiness.
What started out as dancing in 1992 flourished into the Creative Learning Program, where they utilize multiple forms of artistic expression, such as the dance behind me and the banners above us. Jesse Jackson's husband, Lemuel, lives here at the Community Living Center. Because they live separately, they've lost some of their connection. Jackson comes to watch her husband dance as often as she can. And every so often, she gets a chance to cut in.
Even at home, you know, like even on holidays or something like that, even we would put Christmas music on and just the two of us just dance. And it always gave us both a sense of peace, a sense of connection.
There is a quality within the arts that lends itself to healing a human being, bringing about the whole person.
Well.
The DC VA Medical Center's Creative Learning Program also offers sculpture, poetry, and painting. Veterans of all ages living in the Community Living Center are eligible to participate.